Now you need to make sure you allow the guys that were on to get their conditioning back.
Sean Corrali keeps the puck in the Canes end as the Bruins try to find the equalizer, but the Canes have held him off. Now Sebastian Aho to Jordan Martinook. He scores! Jordan Martinook snaps it from the top of the circle and beats Halak, and the Canes go up 2-0.
With a gigantic assist to the Hurricanes penalty kill. Gigantic. Puck support coming up in numbers. What a job by Aho. And for the second consecutive time, Williams in the first, and now Martinook. They've beaten Halak to the glove side. And two stoppable goals. And let's show a man in a dazzling suit with a great reaction. He knows there's a lot of hockey to be played. You think about Andrei Svechnikov.